Muslim places of worship in two French towns were fired upon overnight, leaving no casualties. Three dart grenades were thrown at a mosque shortly after midnight in city of Le Mans, west of Paris, and a bullet hole was also found in a window of the mosque. In the Port-la-Nouvelle district in southern France, several shots were fired in the direction of a Muslim prayer hall shortly after evening prayers, but the hall was empty. An explosion at a kebab shop near a mosque in eastern French town of Villefranche-sur-Rouen yesterday morning also left no casualties, which local prosecutors have described it as a criminal act. France is on edge following the deadly assault by heavily armed gunmen on satirical magazine Charlie Hebdo on Wednesday that left 12 dead, but no link has yet been established between the attacks.